a bitch, cause I don't like to drive. Yeah, Suburban back to back, and we gon' fill them up with vibes. Fill them with vibes, yeah. Get them in ride. Yeah. And no, a nigga not blind, but I keep the stick and I'm fine. Welcome back, Fall Vibers, and if you're new, hi, my name is Lauren. What's up? Alright, guys, so today I'm back with another unboxing video. I've been waiting like all day to make this, but today we're gonna be unboxing my new computer. It's a Livorno C94. And it's 14 inches, and it finally came. Like, they were taking forever and stuff with it, but I'm like, I'm gonna make an unboxing video, you know, show it off. And it came in this big old box. Like, oh my gosh, this big old box. So I'm gonna go on the floor and we're gonna unbox it together. So let's get to it. So we're gonna go over the prices on everything for like the whole thing. Okay, so the laptop for me, cause my mom, she works at a hospital, so that like took some points off, the price off. So for me it cost $1,282.49. I think it originally cost $1,399 and some change. And then we added 2-year warranty with like $53 and some change. Damage protection, $42.90. We had Microsoft, which was another $49.99, and we bought a case too, which was $11.99. So for everything that cost about, with tax, $1,565.48. That's how much my mother spent for all of this, which I gotta pay her back. But now we're gonna get to the unboxing part of the video. Right, we got my big old scissors and we're gonna start cutting. Cut, cut, cut. Whew. I think it was mad unnecessary to have this big old box. I was hoping for like a little old box, but. See, this is just all the codes and everything that comes with it. All the codes of everything that's in this box. Mad paper bag for what? Imagine my computer was never in there and that was the thing. Oh my god, I would be dead. Alright. I think this is really bad. Okay. Oh. Oh no, a book bag. I thought it would be like a computer case. It's a book bag. This is cute. This is cool. I'm gonna be thinking about like a regular computer case, like my old one. Like a regular computer case. No, it's a book bag. That's cool. Cool. It says, alright, now let's get to the important shit. Anything else? Ship your ass right back. Connecting. Ooh, child. The Lenovo sticker. Look how tiny it is. For them big old boxes. Look how tiny it is for them big old boxes. That big old box and this big old box. Huh. Is that another box? In a box. Alright. That is. This is just cushion. Cushion for the cushion. I'm gonna assume this is a charger. Yeah, it is. The charger. And the charger. Oh, it probably. Oh, yeah. So, you know, the charger that plug into that. Okay. We're going back to this. Oh my god. Is it a box inside of a box inside of a box? Move, Ant. Move. Scooch. That is so necessary. So necessary. Yoga. Yoga. Make for real. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. This is where it is. Wait. Oh my gosh. Oh, look, all my fingerprints. Oh. A nice, beautiful gray. It's so cold. Okay, so now we're back up here and we're gonna like set up the computer. Let's see how it looks when it turns on. Let's see. I guess the power button's right there. Ooh, yes, I'm tired. Load up my world.
Hi there, I'm Cortana, and I'm here to help. A little sign in here, a touch of Wi-Fi there, and we'll have your PC ready for all you plan to do. Use your voice or the keyboard along the way, and if you'd like me to stay quiet, just select the little microphone icon towards the bottom of your screen. If you need an assistive screen reader, press the Windows, Control, and Enter keys at the same time to turn on Narrator. Okay, enough intro. Let's dig in.
After like setting up the computer and stuff, I'm gonna in a minute I'm gonna like put my own background, set up a password and all that stuff. But I just wanted to go over the cool stuff. Well, the little cool stuff that I just noticed while setting it up. It was acting up for a sec, but I instead of a password, I can use my own fingerprint. Like right this little box right here is for a fingerprint, and I thought that was so cool. And this is those laptops that turn into an iPad. Who you know? Do you want to switch to a tablet? I just wanted to show you guys. I thought that is really cool. And as I can see right here, this is where the pen is at. Come on up, pen. Come on, it's your time to shine. Girl, look at us having fun with the pen. Like, yo, that is really, this is really fire. This is really fire. What other new stuff did we learn, guys, about this computer? It was like I can open up like multiple apps and stuff, which I think is like cool and all. Like every other computer could do that, but let's see how Windows look. Windows is like this. What is 3D Viewer? No, I need to know. Any time of the week. Okay. I'm just gonna assume that it's like one of them robotic stuff. I'm just gonna assume. We have Microsoft, we have Paint, we have all of that. I'm gonna go. Wait, your phone. Hold on. Let me set my phone up to this. Hold on. So, guys, I came to the conclusion that this beautiful baby right here, this beautiful baby that I would never hurt and I would never, that I might sight ever again, or break, because it has 2-year damage control. That it's amazing. It's beautiful. And do I recommend you buy it? Get it. Well, you buying it? Yes. I bought this because I want to start my own business. Well, help my own business. Like, get you guys merch and stuff. My intros and stuff. Like, all of that. Like, I'm a businesswoman. Straight like that. So, I got that because of that. And for YouTube. Because I know that it's good for editing and businesses and stuff. So, that's why I bought it. So, do I recommend you buying it if you're doing this? Yes. So, I can leave the link to Livorno, the link to it, down below for you guys to get it. No, I'm not sponsored, but still. I should be sponsored. But yes, this laptop is amazing. Like, it's really amazing. I think it's cool. It's the new trend. It's new. Like that's what I love about it. Like, I can do so much with it. Instead of it being just a computer, it can be a laptop. I mean, iPad. It can do all this cool stuff, which is amazing. So, I know my video is kind of short, and I thought it was cool. And I hope you guys enjoyed this little unboxing that I did for you guys. I know I'm rambling, but this is where I end the video. I really hope you enjoyed my little unboxing. Please get yourself this computer. I know it's like a little pricey, but hey, I've been on the fence about paying for like expensive like computers, but I, in my opinion, it's worth it. It's really worth it. Because would you rather get a less expensive computer that barely does what this does, and you could do so much more? Yeah, think about it. You have to invest in, if you wanna like, if you're really about to start a business or anything, you have to put your investment into something that will actually help you. So that's my input on that. But yeah, guys, that's it for this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media. Check out my recent content, check out my other content. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 5K, on the road to 5K. We're on the road to 10K, on the road to 10K. We're on the road to 100,000K. And I can't get there without your help, so make sure you tell a friend, tell a family, tell your auntie, tell your brother, tell your sister, tell your mother, tell your cousin, tell your auntie's boyfriend, tell your uncle's mistress, tell your uncle's little sister, cousin, auntie, what, dog, and all of them. So hit that subscribe button, guys, because I can't get to my goal without your help, and what kind of support system is this? But yeah, guys, if you're not vibing with me, then what are you doing? Bye.